This is Edge of Desire by John Mayer, and the way that he plays it actually is with using his thumbs. So, slowly it would be like this. And he does that for the first chord and the second chord on the D. So, A. D. Then it goes down to B and kind of just runs through the bar chord almost. So. And it's like open E and then 14. So it goes 14, 13, 11. And then. So when you put it together, it's like